unreasonable it may seem, God gave the promise. And Abraham staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strong, giving God praise, for he judged he that he was able to perform what he had promised. Then what should we be this morning? We are the children of his promise. We being dead in Christ, we are Abraham's seed and are heirs with him with the promise. Then no matter how much sickness comes, how kind of a death we die, how much poverty we go through, God's purpose cannot be defeated. He'll raise us up again. Because I live, ye shall live also. That's our hope.